Frank, Alexandra, and their daughter Lena have just arrived in their new country. Unfortunately, Alexandra soon experienced severe stomach pain. A doctor and a mediator are called in to provide for her needs. The problem is, as migrants, without a residence permit and never registered in the country, she has no medical data and history available and has limited access to the country's health services. It is for individuals as Alexandra that the IOM and the European Commission created the EPHR tool. A tool to ensure that migrants' health assessment records are available at transit and destination countries, and to strengthen national and cross-border disease surveillance and response capacities. It helps to build, reconstruct the medical history of arriving migrants, thus establishing their status, medical needs, and personal background. Once you've registered with the EPHR, you can easily log back in. Simple, the dashboard presents the number of assigned migrants, migrants referred to specialists, pending vaccinations. The platform is designed to facilitate the search for a patient by age, ID, gender, name, or advanced criteria. 1. Go to Case Management, Case Registration. 2. Go to Biographic Information tab. 3. Upload photo and enter other mandatory information such as address, phone number, email address, ID. 4. Once all information is entered, click on Save on Register New Case screen. A patient is already registered but not assigned to the right doctor? No problem. Everything has been taken care of. The tool offers the possibility to record health assessment, medical examination, medical history, physical examination, laboratory tests and diagnostics, diagnosis, summary findings, recommendations, treatment administration, vaccination summary. The IOM EPHR, ensuring access to healthcare for all.